When I have a word to describe a certain behavior or a feeling, it makes it much, much easier to detect and deal with it. That's why I'm starting this series called Words Matter. And today's word is gaslighting. It's the act of manipulating a person by forcing them to question their own thoughts. Gaslighters usually tell lies that are easily refuted. But if you do call them liars, they will say that you are crazy, bad, anti-Semitic, anything to confuse you. Gaslighters also blame you for their shortcomings. You're the root cause of all problems. And despite that, they still love you. They want peace with you. But because of you, troubles keep coming. Sometimes they can also simply ask you irrelevant questions just to make you doubt your own perception of reality. And a typical gaslighter apology sounds like this. I'm sorry you feel that way. Which means that the problem, once again, is you feeling that way, not them making mistakes. That's not a true apology. So beware of gaslighting.